Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want to share about summary info from quarter 1 2024 Per-Abyss earning presentation and some rumor about any upcoming new game from Per-Abyss. Okay, to enjoy watch my video, make sure you turn on this video subtitle and also you can use timestamp that I already provide to go to target topic that you want. And if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on bell notification to get any update and guide on Black Desert World. Okay, let's start this video content using any feature that I provide. Okay, at 10 May 2024, Per-Abyss just released their quarter 1 2024 earning presentation conference call to public. And inside this conference, as always, they announce anything that they already do previously and Per-Abyss plan near future for this year. Like on Black Desert Online PC version, they already release new content such as Guild Leads, War of the Roses, and enhance any PvP content. And for Black Desert console, they already implement any quality of life and simplification update, Great Ocean renewal, and Scholar update. Meanwhile, for Black Desert mobile, they already release new class Lethanas and large scale existing content revamp, including Great Desert content renewal, improved Black Spirit mode, and etc. And for another IP that Per-Abyss handle is EVE Online, after they release Havoc update, even there are no large-scale content, but they already disclosed 2024 development roadmap and continue EVE Vanguard playtest. And also about Project Awakening, this is new title game with blockchain-based project that still shared universe with EVE Online, currently on Phase 3 playtest that starting at 21 May 2024. And then for upcoming content update for Black Desert Online, they prepare Heidelball 2024 at France for live streaming and meeting location with any invited player, and about in-game content like War of the Roses regular season or the prepare with any improvement near future. And then about upcoming huge content for Black Desert Online is Part 2 Land of the Morning Light region. They will disclose more at summer 2024. And next for Black Desert console, they also will drive development version for next generation device to provide better quality and improve game environment to any player. And the last info about Black Desert is about Black Desert China version. Per-Abyss already do preparation to provide official service Black Desert China region as soon as possible after the license is issued from Chinese government. And based from their experience handling Black Desert Mobile on China region that already released previously, they already have some projection for Chinese player and market that will be good result with this Black Desert Online version. And they also currently working very close with their partner for releasing Black Desert Online China region. Okay, next about any upcoming new game that Per-Abyss already mentioned long time ago, that's still under development. On this quarter 1 2024 conference call, they talk a lot about Crimson Desert, and this Per-Abyss new game already on final stage of development. Crimson Desert is single player AAA games that will focus on story, and they will participate on some global event like Gamescom 2024 that will occur at end August 2024, and this is starting for marketing Crimson Desert, and they also preparing demo game on this event. And next live event they also preparing at G-Star on Korea this mid-November 2024. But on this conference, Per-Abyss didn't mention anything about release date for this Crimson Desert, and I expect Crimson Desert will completely release on year 2025. Okay, that's all any summary info from quarter 1 2024 Per-Abyss earning presentation conference call. And I got some rumor info from internet if Crimson Desert plan to launch at quarter 1 2025. And then about another upcoming IP from Per-Abyss, Dokkevi. Even Per-Abyss didn't mention anything about Dokkevi on this quarter 1 2024 presentation. But some leak info if Dokkevi development is being accelerated right now and expected will launch within a year after Crimson Desert release. But not sure at 2025 or 2026. For releasing this Dokkevi. But if you didn't know about this Dokkevi, this is family friendly game that targeted for all age player and will have Time Urban Era with Monster Collecting as its core gameplay, and another upcoming new IP game from Preibis is Plan 8. This is exosuit MMO shooter game that's still under development. From this rumor, Preibis will reveal some update for this game development at G-Star, but not sure G-Star 2024 or next year G-Star on this post. Also expected will release at 2026, but I think this is too optimistic for this plan, and I think very hard to predict when these two upcoming game will release for now. And special thanks to all my membership for direct support via Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. And also my current member, Dubiadut, Doki, Angel, Ayrton, Snot, Soren, Afrilka, Elfamilia, Drunken Video, Jeff, S Gold member. And also for all my silver and bronze member, thank you so much for all your direct support. This is will make Crispoli channel running and growing more faster. If you want to support me directly, I will very grateful. And as special thanks, I will put your name on my video depend on your support level. And be noticed at some level there are have some limit, so make sure you didn't get run out for this limited space. And I will put your name on every subsequent video that I release for the duration of your support. And if you want to join my membership to support me directly, you can go to any platform for Patreon, Karya Karsa, and YouTube membership. I already put link for this membership on this video description, or you can check on top right of this video, I already put card for Patreon link. Okay guys, that's all any information from quarter 1 2024 Preibis earning presentation and some rumor about any upcoming new game from Preibis. Hope all this information can be useful for you. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.